choice. My turn now. Well then. Do my best. My turn now. Oh, sacred light! Well then. Do my best. Light. do my best. Well then. This should help. Do my best. Oh, sweet of life. This should help. I'll do my best. Oh, sacred life. This is... You see... Father? Your Excellency!
My apologies.
Father?
Yes.
Your Excellency.
Yes.
Yes. What?
Ophelia.
Ophelia.
Liana. Yes.
I understand.
At least it would seem you came through your ill-advised journey in one piece.
Ah. I did, Your Excellency.
And I can assume you set out with no preparation.
I am sorry, Your Excellency.
Oh, Ophelia. I only hope that this...
Your Excellency?
You journeyed to the Cave of Origin so that Liana might stay here with me, did you not? I will inform the Pontiff that there has been a change in plans, and that you will perform the kindling. Speak with your sister, and learn what she has these many months. Your instruction will be abbreviated.
Your Excellency!
Your kindness brings warmth and light to all around you, Ophelia.
Your Excellency, I...
Ophelia, when...
A dream, Your Excellency?
A dream of you, bearing the flame into the world. Liana is a fine daughter, my pride and joy. She has served as a daughter, but I know that it has not come easily to her. She has given up much of her true self to be who she must. I have not yet told Liana, but I fear that I am not much longer for this world.
But Your Excellency, the healer said...
I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency...
Oh, Ophelia. I am so proud of you and Liana both.
Your Excellency, I... Father, please.
Thank you, Ophelia.
And with that, I should be off. Do take care. Take care yourself. I think Father... We nearly had to tie him to his bed. He so wished to be here, too. It's good to know he's acting more like himself. Ophelia, I owe you an apology. Whatever for, Liana? When I first heard that you would go on the pilgrimage in my stead, to tell you the truth, I was... The thought that I could stay here with Father instead of worrying about the kindling? I knew you would be putting yourself in great danger, and yet, I was so happy. Can you forgive me, Ophelia? I am the one who should apologize. I have no right to be here and, well... I know that you only wanted to help me. And knowing that you will perform the rite in my stead makes me happy. Thank you, Liana. And so my journey begins. Saint's Bridge, Gold Shore, and finally back to Flame's Grace. Light the flames in each town. Perform the kindling as our forebears have. I'll be gone for a while. But if ever you or Father need me, pray send for me at once. Thank you, Ophelia. Let us see how Saint's Bridge and the Riverlands treats me. We meet again, dear sister. May this... And may it ever shine its warmth upon you.